We, the students, demand
a meeting with Cammie Anderson and David Heskey.
Cammie Anderson's immediate resignation.
A stop to the One North Plan.
The implementation of the North Promise. We are currently occupying the North Board of Education office. Cammie Anderson has walked out of a public meeting yet again, and so has the majority of the board. We will be here until we see justice.
No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
I'm requesting order. Okay. Order, please.
I'm requesting order of North Public Schools.
We have order of North Public Schools.
Get out of here.
Students.
We are here to present a petition signed by 1,500 people to
stop
the one night Prince Cammie Anderson.
Get out.
And the North
Get out.
Yes, we're going to stay in the North Public School building for as long as necessary. They decided that they weren't going to arrest us or forcefully kick us out, and they said, you can stay over the night. So we called all our parents, and we're staying overnight. Every single member of NSU currently in here will be staying in here.
We shall not be moved. A meeting with Cammie. We shall not be moved. Just like a dream that's planted by the water. We shall not be moved. Like a tree that's planted by the water, we shall not be moved.
The One North Plan is stopped. The North Promise Plan is adopted by North Public Schools. The immediate removal of Superintendent Cammie Anderson and a meeting with Commissioner Dan Pesky. Dan Pesky has been all around this town this week, and as he wants to come to students and ask what we think of Cammie Anderson, no, no, they'd like to demand a response from the board and specifically Cammie Anderson.
We shall not be moved. Don't close community schools. We shall not be moved. Just like a tree.
And we decided that we're going to have a meeting somewhere in the near future about the Newark Promise Plan versus the One Newark Plan. And it's going to be a public meeting, open, available to everyone, because we want everyone to know the truth of what Cammie Anderson and the Board of Education is doing.
We shall not be moved. Just like a tree that's planted by the water. We shall not be moved.
We get every board meeting. We're there at every board meeting, yet we're not listening.
Shut up. There is a public participation. To present their points.
And so we address our problems to the Board of Education. We're going to fight their tyrannical kind of like system as long as necessary. And so we're going to stay here. We're going to sleep over until we have our objectives completed.
Wrong. We're staying in the wilderness too long. Keep your eyes on the prize.
Oh. The respect that she has for you.
Can't believe we stay. Can't believe we stay.
We want to see that we have proper food, because lately we've been having mold in our food and it's been getting really worse. Yes. If you go to the Newark Student Union page on Facebook, you can see that we have pictures of moldy food because we've been having improper lunches, expired milk, and etc. We've been getting all this horrible food, so we want new school lunches that are actually nutritious and good for you. We also want refurbish schools versus closing down schools. They're closing down 18th Avenue School, I believe, and instead of actually fixing the school, they decided to close it. And so that's the wrong approach to it. And we're saying instead of closing it, you should fix it up, you should help reestablish it. We want cleaner classrooms, we want better equipment, and we have the money for this. The problem is with the One New York plan, we're redirecting the money from New York public schools to charter schools. And we're not saying charter schools are bad, we're just saying that the redirection of the money is bad. It makes our facilities worse, it makes students suffer in education, and we want to fight this.